And people have to understand that when the change and the purge does come, that all of these institutions that we've been using and relying on, such as Facebook and AOL and Time Warner and YouTube and Google, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, they're all going down. Every single one of them is going down because every single one of them is being run and controlled by the dark side, the cabal, the CIA, and what have you. And these people that have all that money and that control these corporations are down there in these bunkers, drinking blood, raping children, and participating in all these satanic rituals. So there is no innocence out there, and these people know what's coming. And this is why so many of these CEOs and what have you are resigning. They're fleeing the country. They're doing everything else. They're getting pretty damn desperate. And when you look at people, you know, the Washington Post and the Huffington Post and these massive New York Times and these media organs like Time Warner and what have you, CNN, of course they're spewing garbage constantly. There's nothing left for them to do. This is the only power they have over us, is the ability to spew garbage. So stop listening to it and stop believing it, and just know that the more you hear that crap, it's just a reminder that they're still there, that we have not completely removed them yet. So ultimately, that's what's going to happen.